doctor.
On July 30th, 1978, Luis Valdez's production of Zoot Suit premiered. The LA Times announced, quote, "The second Zoot Suit riot begins." At West Adams Preparatory High School in 2009, the riots continue. Here we are as Dr. Jenny Seaham works with the Zoot Suit cast a few months prior to the May production.
Ready? Don't leave the stage because this is going to take 5 minutes. All right, let's spread out. I suggest you practice it. We're going over the end. Going over the end.
Unless you need
the end of the new world to the new end.
No.
All right, so.
No.
After you call them up, right after that, there's the screen. You should be almost in your place. You have the screen to give it to the new end. You walk them back.
Zoot Suit uses the infamous Sleep Lagoon murder case of 1940s Los Angeles as impetus and creates a stylized theater piece that Jorge Huerta, PhD, called in the preface of the published version of the play, quote, "a vision of the past and the future that offers no easy solutions." Luis Valdez himself has stated that his work for the stage is, quote, "a reflection of the world, a universal statement about what it is to be a Chicano in the United States." Over 30 years after its original premiere, the accuracy in depicting the urban struggle of Los Angeles youth holds strong. Under the direction of Mark Brody, theater director at West Adams Prep, Los Angeles will experience the mastery of Mr. Valdez's script once again. As the Pachuco announces in the prologue, "Vamos a dejar caer un play," or throwing down a play.